kind of know your head. I know it's a new song, but listen. Let me sing it for you. There is nothing that is more precious than Jesus to me. If you don't mind, I'd like to say that one more time here right now. There is nothing. How many mothers can say that today? That is more precious than Jesus. If y'all don't mind, let me say this for myself right here. Listen. God is my best friend. I'm gonna sing this song today, y'all. When I'm down to my lowest point in life, nobody but Jesus. A whole lot of simple activities in my life. But I know for myself, nobody but Jesus. Can I get a witness here this evening? Yeah. We didn't come here to get loud. We didn't come here to put on a show. We didn't come here to be seen. But how many of you know, when you look back over your life, think about how good God has been. Think about how many times God brought you home. At midnight, crying all night long. Sometimes feel all wet with midnight tears. When your children were staying out all night long, you couldn't go to sleep to save your life. But when it got out of your bed, on your knees and call on Jesus. mean to me. But I call on the name of Jesus. For all of you that have stayed up all night long and had to call on it sometime, I want you to get up and lift your hands. Lift your hands toward heaven. Can I hear y'all calling? Can I hear it today?